Well, goddammit. Why? Fuck. Anyway, what do you have to say, Jason? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Smokin' Session. I am, as always, CrazyRocky, here with JasonNova. Today we will be listening to Juice WRLD's Righteous. So we listened to the song already. This is the official video. We actually listened to the song last night while tripping, so it was actually probably the better part of the trip for me. So yeah, I'm excited to see the music video. I've seen the first couple seconds of it, but yeah, I love the track so far, and so let's just jump right into it. Fuck. Anyway, what do you have to say, Jason?
So fucking well done.
Fucking great video. Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
I loved the fact, like, he left Earth at the end, and then...
Yeah, no, exactly. That's what, see, Yeah, and he was, you know, fighting off the demons and etc. Yeah, in another dimension, went on another world, whatever. And so I, because that's the thing, is I that's what I enjoyed about it, I think, the most, is that I really did enjoy how it went from him being here in the real world, and it was about his life, and then, you know, the stadiums were empty, it was just the signs for him, and then, yeah, he went to another dimension, another world, and, you know, was fighting off the demons there, and you know, being a hero, so to speak. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, it was exactly what I was hoping for. It was very touching, it was very trippy at parts, obviously, and very, you know, commemorative of his memory, and I think it was a great job. So I think that, you know, people were saying, and, you know, this is what you said and what I said as well, is that, you know, hopefully they do this like fucking Mech and not how they did X. Yeah. And so far, this felt not like similar to the Good News video, but it's felt similar in the way of it was a good track, it was a great video, and I think they're gonna hopefully do it right. And I think that most of, like I told you before, I think that most of the album was finished, or that's what was being said. So yeah, no, I'm very hopeful for it. I definitely like this track. I think that it's I think, like I told you earlier, I like that it's more dreamy, more airy, more kind of floating, and his voice is more weary and just kind of softer in the chorus, so to speak. And, you know, it's just a very catchy song and very easy to get into. And the guitar I like as well a lot. The production is very good because it's like a trap beat, just a typical trap beat, but the guitar as well as the airy melody and whatnot kind of make it all sound even less like a trap beat and more like its own thing. So yeah, no, I really like it. Did you have anything else to add?
No, I did see Cole in the video. Like, I saw
from the Yeah, Cole no, part. So the earlier you were like, oh, well, Cole went and made a song, and I was like, yeah, I'm pretty sure the reason is because I follow, like, a lot of fucking, like, especially on Instagram, a lot of those Juice WRLD, like, fan accounts and stuff like that.
Yeah.
So they're always talking about rumors and all that shit. And so there was a rumor that there was unreleased shit with Cole, but also, like, Cole had acknowledged in an interview or something that he had been, like, speaking to Juice WRLD and shit like that. So, yeah, there was a lot of rumors that there might be some music going on. I could see it, because obviously, you know, through his freestyle, he can do more lyrical stuff like Cole could, or, you know, they'd even with the different genres, they would probably mesh well on a song together. Mm-hmm. So yeah, no, I'm definitely interested to see the feature list on this upcoming album. I'm hoping it's a good one. I'm imagining there'll be another song with Clever on there. You know, obviously Ski Mask is probably going to be another feature that I would guess would be on there. Uzi, I'm imagining, would be on there, just based off of his past. Other than that, I'm not too sure. Probably a Trippy appearance, I would imagine. Obviously, you know, X or Peep couldn't be on there unless they purchased an older track, but that would, or, you know, an older verse, but that would be kind of weird.
Yeah.
So, I'm definitely, you know what I would love to see? A Kanye and Juice mix. I don't know if they did do something. I don't think they did at all.
I don't think so.
But I would be dope if, like, they... I don't think they did this, but it would be cool if there was, like, an almost complete song or a mostly complete song, and they got Ye to, like, not necessarily reproduce it entirely, but remaster it, reproduce it a bit, and then add a little bit of a verse or mix his, you know, vocals into the chorus as well. I think that would be fucking... Yeah, because he, you know, Ye and Juice, I feel like... Because Ye, when he did the song with Melly, fucking mixed personalities, I love that song. And so, you know, Ye mixes... Also, a lot of people joked about it and memed on it, and I know a lot of people don't like it, but that fucking song, it's like, you're such a fucking hoe. I love it. I actually like that song. I actually do. Like, yeah, but when he mixes with these two motherfuckers, it's fucking... It's either funny or it's really dope. You know, also that, but that I Love It song is just fucking funny as shit, too. They're like Minecraft characters in the fucking video and shit. And they're this woman is giant and they're like little midgets and they're following them around. Like, it's supposed to be funny, you know what I mean?
It's funny.
Yeah, people take it so seriously. They're like, oh, it's such a stupid song. Well, it was played at the fucking Pornhub Awards, whatever that's called.
Yeah.
What's it called? The VMA or some shit like that. Yeah. You know what the fuck it is, Jason. Don't act like you...
I don't know what
right
it is.
Now you don't know what it is, but don't leave me in the hang. You know what I'm talking about, though. Where all the porn stars go and they get the awards.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, I swear to God, Jason, why are you... You are a fucking terrible...
It's not the VMAs, it's...
Oh, it's not... No, that's the Video Music Awards. It's not VMAs, but it's something. Anyway.
It's AMAs. Adult Movie Awards.
Oh, it's the AMAs? Okay, anyway, the AMAs. Yeah. It was played at the AMAs. Yeah, it wasn't supposed to be serious. Anyway, point is, good track, good video. Definitely enjoyed it. Obviously a bump in the car. 100%. You got a bump in the car. But, yeah, all right. Well, about that, sign off here. So, thank you all for tagging along during this Smokin' session. If there's anything that you think we missed, anything else you want to discuss, or anything else that you want us to react to, definitely leave it in the comments down below. We can go ahead and do that. And then also, if you want to follow us over on twitch.tv/CrazyRocky, that's twitch.tv/CrazyRocky. We do live album listen-alongs, live movie watch-alongs, and just chat with you guys and whatnot. Also, you can subscribe for content like this in the future, and there is a other music video reactions as well as comedian reactions and whatnot on the channel already. We've been posting daily. So yeah, was there anything I left out before I hop off here?
No, I'm definitely looking forward to the album.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to the album as well, and we'll definitely have to do a review of the album when it does come out. So I'm definitely got some high hopes for it. So yeah, once again, thank you all for tagging along during the Smokin' session, and we'll see you all in the next one.